You have right to be rich and famous, wise, great, acquire all the blessings on this planet Earth. But for this, you have to develop a tendency of freedom from borrowing ideas from others, being slaves of other thoughts, depending and relying on yourself. Self-reliance, self-confidence, persevering, persisting, daring, dreaming, desiring, striving, seeking and finding new means, and freedom from all kind of bondages. That is called indolence, ignorance, thoughtlessness, and you are going to be supreme.